and to be present in the conflict. Does that make any sense to folks? Mm-hmm. So I guess the learnings from here are that conflict is universal. It's shared by everyone. Conflict in the church is normative. The third thing is how we deal with conflict that makes a difference. Are we going to live in the crisis of the conflict, or are we going to look for opportunity in the conflict? Because sincerely, I believe, and I, as I said, my disclaimer at the beginning, we never get our permanent license on this one. We all are on learner's permits, right? But even as we have learner's permits, we can step into conflicts that create the opportunity to build up the body of Christ instead of continue to tear it apart. I would like for us to step into, and I don't know where my Bible is.